Jo, samská, samská.
Let me see if my green screen works. It should work now. Should work now.
Eh.
It is what it is, I guess.
Facecam?
Yeah.
The only thing is, with the light, it's so bright, my fucking face is clean, so. A little toxic. Can't watch now. Yeah, it's fine now, Rob. It's fine. Well, let's get back into this, I guess. Have a good one, Avrop. I know it's a bit late, so sorry. Shrug. Right, let's buff up Arnav. I appreciate that, man. Oh no, did I lose my fucking? You keep your distance. I think I lost my gun before. So I got a purple gun off this before.
We're all wishing
I think I
months ago.
Just
right. Only one small problem.
Just. By the way, just kidding,
cable
love your RP. What did you say?
To the tower.
Hey, why don't you stream with Fesca? Disappointing, 5,020. That's alright. Love Manav, I appreciate that, Lucian. Hey, Patrick, what up, buddy?
And take back control of the radio
being, man?
Tower car for us.
The real Patrick.
Send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone. But after what you pulled off with that volcano.
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
Hey, what a barrier. I like you as well. Okay, so this is the one that I was gonna get before. It's the sub rifle.
There's something out there to fear, alright, but we don't know.
Level 14, nice. So go ride the cable car. If anyone's got this, please feel free to let me know and I'll happily play with you guys. As long as you aren't too far ahead. I'm hungry, but I don't know what the hell.
There used to be more of us. Something happens to the men up in these hills.
When I tap out, do you guys hear the sound or not still?
Some leave and don't come back.
I'm doing stuff.
Same for anyone who goes looking for them. Maybe an altered could have more luck in finding them. Could you lend a hand?
I'll look into it. No promises.
When we first heard the voices, I was almost sure we were all going crazy. But now.
Fuck, I didn't want
to
go there.
Across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Damn it. I went the wrong way.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. So you try not to die.
Might have to travel back, because I want to go and kill the... Ah, luckily I can just teleport back. Hey, what up, so how are we doing? So I want to go here, because this is... This is the one I want to go to. I haven't got the bar up. Oh, what? It's a single fire? Whatever, fuck it. If I'd known that, I'd have probably took a shotgun. Because... I don't want to. I don't feel like having a webcam on during RP is the right way to go. To be honest. But maybe it's just my thing. My class. That's the one that I want. Decrease the distance. Yeah. Alright, the bot should be up now, man. Wait, what? Did I have really got this far? I think I had to go this far. What up, gaming with Joydeep? Wait. What is this for? It is. It's weird. Yeah, no problem, so it's fine. There would have Pratham.
This place. It's unnatural, alright. What the hell did all
this? Okay, so this is the one I could just teleport to. Not bad. Nope, that's not the right one. Is it? I can't get through that anymore. Wait, is there a... Ten out of ten. The fuck? Who are you all? The fuck is this? Why can't I get through this fucking thing? Can I go through? Nubly, Pascal? I need to... Whose red is this? I have no idea. Pascal? Pascal doesn't have this many people. I'm joking with you, Pascal. Welcome, guys. How's everyone doing today? All you guys are gonna be going to bed soon. It's fine. PewDiePie Red? Yeah, PewDiePie Red, yeah. Because PewDiePie really watches me. I appreciate it, guys. Man, where is that fucking... Is there a way for me to... Oh yeah, it's nearly 2 o'clock in the morning for you guys. Yeah, I thought so. Oh. Went to the wrong one. I don't fucking know. Yeah, I appreciate it, guys. How is everyone doing today? Hope everyone's doing good. Logan Manish, Jay, Remy, Defaulter, Strom, Jay, Mumbai Indians.
This place. It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this?
It's gotta be a different way, right? I can't. Wait, search the missing soldiers? I've already done that though. Actually, is it? Wait, I know what I'm doing. I'm going the wrong fucking way, that's why. Yeah, this is where I need to be. I went the wrong fucking way, didn't I? So I need to be going this way.
Hear me, my children.
There we go.
And know the truth.
Hey, what up, Jimmy? How are you doing?
For thousands of years, our people burrowed in darkness.
Love dear Jimmy. Love dear Jimmy. This game looks good. It is good. It really is. What up, Shy? How are you doing? Long time no see, buddy. But this game is really good. You said no happy today? Yeah, I know. I wasn't gonna.
Come on! Oh, come on! Don't do this! I just came looking for my friend!
He belongs here now! We all do! Today,
I don't know who these guys are, so.
The storm welcomes an apostate into its loving embrace!
Some electromagnetic planetary shit! It's fucking science, man!
Science cannot save your soul!
Yeah, but if I put the brightness down, I can have a look at it, but if I put the brightness down.
No more dunderheads are falling for your bullshit.
Heresy! Do not let the heretic pass! Do not let the heretic leave!
Yeah, that's gonna have to wait then, boys, because I'm kind of under attack right now. Oh my god, these snipers are so fucking... so cringe. Come on, pop your head out. Oh, hello. Freeze him, freeze him, freeze him, freeze him. Fuck for that. See you later, buddy. I can't get off the wall. What up, Amit? Hey, yeah, fall with it, man. Let me give you a mod. Wrong one. Jimmy. Alright, let me have a look at this. Shit, I don't want to copy filters, I want to. If I had a brightness, Is there a brightness? I don't think there is a brightness, is there? I don't know how to change the brightness. Properties. It's alright, Jimmy, just message me. If it's the real Jimmy, he'll message me. Decrease brightness? I don't know how to. Where is my SWAT roll? Why would you get SWAT roll? Filter, but there's no brightness. There's image mask, blend, crop pad, gain, color correction, scaling aspect ratio, render delay, sharpen chroma key, noise suppression, noise gate, compressor, limiter, expander. See if that does anything. It's just the brightness, man. I can't do anything about that. It's just gonna... Now it's fucked up my... It's fucked up the green screen, to be honest. There's nothing I can do. Actually... There's no way of... I configure video. Ah. I can do that, but... Backlight comp? Is that better for you guys? TikTok ring light? Nah, just a normal fucking light. Yeah, that's better, right? Hello. Hello, love day, Jimmy. Focus. Was your pan tilt? Memes incoming. I can't wait for it. Alright. Can you actually see any of my background here? Why am I not playing SVRP? Paradox, if this is you, message me a minute. Because why would I play SVRP when I can play a brand new game that I've just got for 50 quid? Which is a really nice game, by the way. Boss Man is back? Yeah, what up, Sankek? Oh well. If if relationship ended with Lee, then relationship ended with SWAT. Of course Paradox has taken part in the race, why wouldn't he? You watch the LEC? I watched some of it. I saw Mad Lions fucking dominated. Joking, bro? Nope, too late. Go back to... You're gonna have to go to fucking... you have to be CIU now. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. I came third? Oh, okay. He is the real Paradox. He's not that famous to get fake accounts. G2's trash? Yeah. Take out the cult members? Hello? Chuck that there, chuck that Yeah, sit the fuck down. You got 100k? Nice. Love from Red Mafia? I appreciate that, man. SK won the race, I guess. How did SK win the race, though? Only three members in SWAT? Right now, yeah, because there's only them around. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die. Ha! Are you joking? Is he locked? No, no. You look cuter than I expected? Okay. Okay guys, let's... Can we stop simping on me please? Thank you. I've had enough simping off Paradox. Oh my god, what the fuck? Why is...
Too late, pal. Me and the anomaly already embraced. Can't say I recommend it.
Is it blind follower? What the fuck? Fuck me. Why is Nimo so cute? I don't fucking know. used an algae in the press, did he? A scumbag. I know a lot of people are using the fucking Lambos, so. This guy's not even looking at me. That's why he can't. Weapons do I have now? Fuck's sake, man. Could you, like, suck a cock? Thank you. So. Ooh. Toxic bullets, yeah, I'll take that. 387. Extra 8 damage, I'll take that. All the girls of SVRP simp on Nilmar, I've seen today. No, I don't think so. Wouldn't say everyone simps on me. I mean, Russia simps on me. Jimmy simps on me. Jungle simps on me. Yeah. What the fuck are these? Cult leader? What the fuck? Okay. Let's head back this way then. A fucking cult leader following me. I just finished this one, it was tough. Yo, Cap, are you around? You wanna play? Oh, this guy's using healing, right? Get fucked, asshole! Married? Yeah, I'm married. Wait, what? WT8? Oh, World T8. How are you World T8? Kids have some baseball stuff, so I won't be around till... Okay. Okay, cool. Just let me know, man. We can do some shit if you want. I'll be live for a while anyway.
Stand up. Get the fuck out of here.
Go!
He died like 4 times, the death count against...
Let's bring the good news to Captain Dunham.
I think deaths count against WT, World Tier? Even the guys are similar for Nilmar, yeah, basically. Is there a chest? You'll tell me there's no chest here, or any harvestable stuff. So, Divine Intervention Stone, let's head back and play. Am I Indian by blood? Bruh, do I look Indian by blood? Wait, did it not? Please? Oh, keep video. Does that look good? I look good now? Yeah.
This is as pleasant as
iron on the other part. Fuck iron. Don't fucking need iron. Although I do need to find my barrage jersey, so I'll be back in 2 minutes.
Some of my men have begun returning. What happened?
Well, seems you had yourself a little cult brewing up here. I don't know, this place seems to make people flip their fucking lids.
At least a few made it back alive. Thank you.
Right, I'm back. See, I got my my jersey on. My barrage jersey. With my my name on the back. I'll show you. Fucking getting caught, tangled up my headset here. Trying not to leak skin. So as you can see. Should I just wear it like this? Fuck it. How cool is that? Turn my heads off, it's a little easier. There we go. Right. So I didn't, the settings didn't save before. Should we go for? So I kind of want to go this. Fixing wave, activating it gives allies 100% armor. Healing received. But skill life leech though. I don't use pistols as a thing. Bonus firepower, long range damage. I'll take this, fuck it.
I don't care how much of your brain that cult fried. If you don't have a task, you better shotgun. Ask for one. Or you're gonna wish you never got rescued.
I think. Oh yeah, so it gives ability cooldown.
I knew all that stuff my dad used to say about dirty,
what's
rotten
this?
Outriders wasn't true. Thanks again for what you did.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just get rid of all that. Sandkick, why are you not asleep? It's like fucking 11 o'clock in the night for you.
Hey, anyone seen the new guy?
Hi. See, even this girl wants to simp on me. Oh, that just doesn't look right. I'm either a Vargo or a fucking... I don't know. If I Vargov. Race through the insurgent stronghold. Am I going the right way? I think I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I am. I should have took that. Yeah, I don't know where. It's gonna tell me I need to go this way, watch. Isn't it? Wait, what? Break through the insurgent stronghold? No, because I have to use the fucking cable car. Why is it telling me to go that way? He's from Lavia. Streaming till 12? I mean, I'm going to stream for a while now. So I'm going to be doing like what? I don't know. I'll be going a while. Yeah, so I have to go this way. Yeah, that's where I need to go. Pump to pump, pump. Yeah, it's 2 AM in India, yeah. Bro, I might go back to Legacy, man. They have 263 people in their city right now. Legacy Man has 260 people in the city. Really insane. Hell no. Sandkick, if you want to join a server where you don't have to get whitelisted, join a server called Legacy Roleplay. I can invite. I'll invite you to the Discord in a minute. I'll do it now. Cap Fund is there as well. Cap Players. Send you an invite.
some. Are you Leg? Here.
Who? The fuck is Leg? Fuck what? Oh, what the fuck? This guy's calling an airstrike in. Oh, you just got fucking one tap now. This motherfucker's calling airstrikes in. Hello, can I? Come on. There we go. Oh, fuck. I left myself in the open too long. Are you streaming Legacy? No. Not right now. I may do later on, I don't know. Server resets in a few hours anyway, so. Fuck. I need to not take any damage right now. Okay. That works. Oh, you mean permanently switching to Legacy? Probably not. That's why I'm getting fucked up, because of the fucking... There's a boss right there. There's a guy with a fucking minigun right here, that's why. Hey, what a band drop this, how you doing? I suppose you start first cam? Yeah, I said I would first cam with, when I wasn't doing stuff that's not RP.
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
Not for all that, that's fine. Why?
Because we have to.
Bleeding plus freezing, that's nice. With a baron. .2k. Where's the sniper at? All right. Oh, see that son. Chest. Please be a man. Just let me supply chest. I thought it'd be something nice. Out of this, that's that code on. Harvest, there we go, that's one. Of course you move. Alright. Smarty Nilmar. I don't know what you mean. I'm not smart. I got Long range damage. Healing the seed. I should do 236. Yeah, no. How the fuck you? Oh, that was a chest I got open. Nice if these were chests you could actually open. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay. So how come I can... Oh, okay, I'm hopping back over. Boss up there. Oh, okay. Wait. He can't climb through. What? What the fuck was that? I didn't think he could climb through. Well, he didn't climb through, but... That didn't work out too well, did it? fuck, Kimmy? I didn't work out.
Gotta clear out this fort before I can reach the radio tower.
I need to snipe at the peak first. I'm not gonna be able to. I got dead. Wait.
Fort looks clear from now. Better move out before they regroup.
What else do I get? A shotgun. Not bull and eagle? 300% crit range? Oh, I've got purple boots. Increases damage dealt with stag arms by 10%. I don't know. Whatever, let's go with that, I guess. So I must be able to use skills and skills. Oh yeah, no. Cold snap is level 17. Cryo turret, shrapnel. To the radio tower.
Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly. And they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud.
Dunham, I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
Hey, what's up, Aaron? I'm good, man. How are you doing? It's gonna be enemy spawning. Yeah, I knew there was. Thank you. There's a sniper. Oh, I got hit by... I wonder what I was taking damage from then. Do you know? Do you know what? Yeah, Benki Lodi. Yeah, it's my sister's got a cock or something like that. Fucking trigger on things again. Cool, that's everything done. So any chests? What did I get? Have a good night, Amit. There's 30% chance of critical. Yeah. Okay. There's a chest. Soul? Automatic sniper. Delete.
looks like some old reports.
Okay, so I must be... Oh, no. Wind damage, sent. Blades. 7. Idiot jig. Customization. Emotes.
Captain, we freed the cable car. It's yours.
Hey, what up, Zito? How are you doing? Welcome to my stream.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores, needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
I'm good, man.
Hold it. The signal. That's...
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly and coordinates. But I have a direction. Either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the signal.
Hello, hello, hello.
Is that a voice?
Whatever it is.
Streaming the last night? I was streaming earlier.
Yeah, but... prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we'll switch the radio off for a little while.
Hiccups. Deadrock Pass. Where's Deadrock Pass?
You know those people that were disappearing? Seems like most of them are back. At the end of the week.
These powers.
Did I saw your face for the first time? It looks good. Appreciate it, man.
Has anyone ever studied an altar, tried to understand why, how?
Well, opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an altar notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. call him?
Moloch.
The alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful. But, of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
I used to think the trenches were cold. I don't know how this.
Let me see if I can customize it again. Battery. Game, hello? Crash, hello? Okay. It's the first crash I've had. Interesting. Okay, so Steam says I'm still in the game. Why is it on? Hey, what up, Retro? Shouldn't you be in bed? Like, it's like fucking 2-3 AM for you guys, isn't it? I'll say the fucking server went down again. I'm gonna be good if the server's gone down again. Let me check Twitter quickly. If the server's gone down, guys, I'm ending stream, so until it goes back up again. They're not gone down. Aha, it's not going down, good. You got 3? Oh, okay. What's the time? My plus? 10:30.
He was thought to be operating in a hidden bunker, somewhere near the insurgent-occupied radio tower.
Are server down?
Do a sweep of the
no?
area.
Why was the server's not down? I'm just not playing it. I'm RPing as an outrider. Oh, I've been playing this near enough all day. I think I'll have a biscuit. A nice biscuit. So I got these M&M biscuits here. So I got like this. Thank you. So basically it looks like this. Oh look, the green ones. The green ones. Because they're green, they like go through.
We've got problems.
You can see. Have taken the quarry and you can see the game in the background.
Has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east. Now
don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You.
Who are you?
Chana.
I go to the end of the fucking world, and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your gut so much?
Many.
They look around. What is this place anyway?
Dead Rock Pass. Marshal Cull.
Wait, you've had these, Unique? Oh, I don't want to.
Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
So, Rider, and so you gather your flock.
Look at my truck. My truck looks the beast. Look at that thing. Don't know how I feel about the clipping through the flag, so.
This chick, Bailey, she said there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jacob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet.
Look at this
punch.
Thing. Look at this fucking beast. Oh, why is it got military in the front? It should be a fucking Cerberus. Yeah, I like it also. Oh, my truck, yeah.
Curva! There! In front!
Who do you think you're shooting? Hey, you're fucked, asshole. So I don't think you're doing anything either, man. Get clapped, motherfucker! It's fucking clapping time. Are you gonna? Do you wanna go though? I'll even switch guns here. Oh, I wasn't watching my health. Fuck. Another game that I don't watch my health in. How interesting is that, that I don't watch my health?
Kurva! There! In front!
Motherfuckers. What's the name of the sniper in WinR? I don't know what you mean. In the sniper that I'm using right now? Oh yeah, shot through the bush. Get fucked. As long as they don't come behind me, I'm good. Let's go pick up these green items that I didn't pick up. I win 54. Is it? No? The name of that sniper is WinR. No, it's not. It's a Mahogany Bull and Eagle.
some kind of writing.
Restock up? Oh, okay. This one. Go down there, see where that is. Don't slip. The guy's name was Steven Gerrard because he slept. What was the blues I picked up? Shotgun? 820 shotgun? Killing shots grant 15% life leech?
Clear. Keep going.
Mm. They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts.
I like this gun, though.
They haven't alerted others to our presence. All that noise you made have.
Oh my god. Stop with the fucking disconnections. I'm really pissed now. Server's gone down again. Brilliant. Check Twitter again. I'm a little bit pissed about this, but it's... Yeah. The Winchester, yeah. To check, see. Alright, it is. Well, that's going to end the stream tonight, guys. I'm sorry, boys, but yeah. I'm so old? What do you mean? I'm 31. What do you expect? Alright. So the server's gone down, so I'm gonna head out. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye-bye. If the server's come back up, I'll stream again, but...